Okay. My name is Mark Berlin, and I'm running for the KPFK local station board. I grew up listening to KPFK since it started in 1959. My father had the station on all the time, and I enjoyed the folk music, protest songs, and union anthems. These songs communicated a sense of human decency, that we were all in this together, and we are strongest when we act as one. These messages badly need to be amplified within the KPFK organization and to our listening audience. Because we are not corporate, we are uniquely positioned to broadcast programs that reflect these values, free from the profit distortions of big media. I bring 30 years of experience from several Unitarian Universalist congregations where I've been a board member and a successful fundraiser. Since I am new to the KPFK organization, I have chosen not to be endorsed by a slate. This will give me the flexibility to help realize a vision reflected in the songs I heard all those years ago. Thank you.